And with some breaking news now, the U.S. government has tapped Pfizer to produce and deliver 100 million doses of its coronavirus vaccine. That's only if the vaccine is proven to be safe and effective in humans. The government plans to pay the company $1.95 billion. Under the agreement, it can request 500 million more doses. Pfizer is working with a German biotech company on the vaccine.